should get one of those cameras that is meant for taking videos like this.